This little piece of the blast lock is called the decontamination room. This is where the propellant transfer people would get into and get out of their ref coat suits. If you've taken a tour here, you've probably walked right through this area. We're right outside blast door 9, so we're actually technically not in the blast lock. We're on the silo side of blast door 9. So if you look right down here, there's the cableway down to the silo. So Eddie, the reason that you have to wear these suits, when you're handling propellant, the vapors from the propellant are really toxic. You can't afford to inhale any of that stuff. So anytime you do propellant, you load or unload propellant to the missile, a certain amount of vapor and splashing is just unavoidable. So these suits are kind of a heavy butyl rubber. Now, this isn't camo, by the way. These are patches that they put on the suits. They always check them. Every time they get done using them, they check them to make sure there are no leaks. Even if they just have a scratch in them, they'll put a patch on them. So it's the whole thing. It's the helmet and the boots and the gloves and the air pack and the whole nine yards. And the whole thing, fully loaded and with oxygen, is about 40 pounds. And like I said, they're like moon suits, but they're not air conditioned. So if you're wearing one on the surface when it's 105 degrees, say, you can stand that for about 20 minutes before you go stark raving mad. And what they would do is they'd have you jump in a shower to cool down, and they would just put somebody else in to take your place. Speaking of showers, there is a shower everywhere. Everywhere that you could be splashed by propellant, there's a shower. So this is the shower right outside the decontamination room. And you can see that there are shower heads everywhere. So you just come in here and you press against this paddle right here and you get doused from all sides. And even the air from here is evacuated. They don't want any vapors leaking out of the shower because it could be contaminated with propellant. So this it's marked air conditioning, but it's actually not. There's a fan that pulls air out of the shower and ultimately blows it topside. So they don't even want vapor leaking out of here. So here's a quick primer on the RFHCO suits and the shower, and thanks for watching.